Well, you know, we can be married. We can trust our spouses with our lives. And yet, faith counts too. I mean, Alvin Plantinga has made an incredible argument for properly basic truths, that all of us are born with a sense of God's existence. So I do think, I don't buy that argument. There's no room left for faith. That's baloney. You marry somebody when you know a lot about them, not when you know nothing about them. So when you know a lot of things about them, it's not a leap of faith, but it's not the absence of faith either. You say, I do, because you think it's about time we did something, and I'm trusting you. So I think the I do sentence, I do, and you're married, I think it's very close to what the Christian does when they trust Christ.